Simpson about the liquor we found on her. She must have heard you coming.
You obviously didn't.
But they're trying to set me up, Mrs. Powell, and they're using you to do it. Now, I'm warning you.
No. I'm warning you. Look, what you do in your personal life, okay, that's your own affair. But if I ever catch you in a situation like this... Okay, help!
Bloody close. It's a smash wire, right?
Yeah. Who figured you?
Oh, no, I didn't stop to find out. Anyway, I made it one, please. Tell me about the passenger, though, mate.
Jeez, mate. Campbell would bloody kill us if anything happened to her.
You make it all right? Are you all right, lad?
Yeah, maybe she fell off, mate.
Hey! Come back here!
Get off me!
Oh,
you bastard!
Let
me alone!
One more and I'll break your eye.
No! Go around me! You bastard!
Stop!
No!